Hey, hello everyone. In this video, I will be showing you how to print in Python without going to the new line or the next line, okay? So currently I'm having here three sample print statements, okay? So if I just run it now, I'll be getting each text in a new line because by default, the print statement prints in the text in a new line, okay? So let me just close it now. And to avoid this new line getting printed, we have to just add a simple parameter in the print statement itself. So once you are printing the text, just put a comma inside the print statement and you are adding end equal to double quotes. Okay, that's it. No space here, and just copy this and paste it here as well. Save it and run it now. And as you can see here, I'm getting everything in the same line. And if you want some space between here, you can just add a space over here as well. That's your choice. And if I just now remove this, okay, what will happen is that this hey will be printed in the one line and hello everyone will be printed in the second line. So we'll be having two lines, okay. So let me just run it now. So as you can see here, this is being displayed in a separate line and this is being displayed in a new line. So the reason is obvious. We haven't added the end parameter over here. So a new line gets added. So I hope you would have found this video useful. I have also done many other programming videos in Python, C, C++, Java, SQL queries, 3D animation using Blender. So do check those videos, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.